Okay, Simon turned tables on Steve. Let's see what he's doing right now.